बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ विद द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ अल्लाह। वेलकम टू पाकिस्तान स्कूल मस्कत ई लर्निंग। This is your computer class and your teacher Miss Nazia Vakas is here. Students, let's start same chapter number 10, text in PowerPoint 2013. Today we are going to discuss page number 127 with practical, and we're going to discuss paragraph group on the home tab. Students, now I am going to show you how we can adjust the alignment of text within a placeholder or text box. From the paragraph group on the home tab is used for this purpose. Horizontal alignment of text can be changed by selecting the text. First of all, you have to select the text. By selecting the text and clicking the desired option available in the paragraph group. Text can be aligned horizontally in four different ways: left, right, center, and justified. Now, I am going to show you how we can change the text direction. First of all, click the text direction from the paragraph group. Choose a direction for the text: horizontal, rotated, etc. in the drop down menu. In this way, you can change the text direction. Thanks to all of you students. Stay blessed. And Allah Hafiz.